Take over CPR and she can do some ventilations.
Just start moving, I'll get everything ready.
Just gentle, Phoebe. It's quite a traumatic experience. Like, you're doing CPR, you're really, like, ribs break, like, the patient can have blood start to come out of their airway. Like, it's a traumatic experience trying to resuscitate, trying to manually pump someone else's heart. OK, guys, all clear?
All clear.
Clear.
Yep.
When you're in the middle of doing a resuscitation, you are just thinking so clinically. You've got an outcome you're trying to achieve. And
charging.
Although there is some emotion about, you know, this person is in cardiac arrest. OK, back down, let's analyse. You want to try save their lives. Yeah, shock it. All right, keep going, nice firm CPR. Let's try to push that tenecta plays around. I've got a whole team that I'm guiding. You can't just be emotional yourself because your job is to be their pillar so that you can be strong for them. The outcomes can vary. The outcomes can be really great and that person might walk home versus that patient might not survive at all. So our priority is to do what we need to do to save his life. All right, guys, still no pulse, still VF. He's had 13 shocks. And CPR, we've got metronome core patch. He's had 3 adrenalines, 450 of amiodarone. He's had 40 of tenecta plays, 6,000 of heparin, 180 ticagrelor, 300 of aspirin, and 50 of fen, is that correct?
And
8 of undance. Okay. I really hope that we can get this patient to hospital in a state that he can get the cardiac care that he needs. Okay, Jess, once you've done that, I need you to give 0.5 mil of this. We don't just want patients to survive. We want patients to survive back to normal outcome. We'll lower the stretcher down and everything, so we're good now.
You good still?
Yes.
This is down, I'll take it.
Okay, lower the stretcher. Okay, guys, wait, let's connect to the O2. I've got the bag.
Okay, O2 is connected.
Okay, guys, let's stop. We need to stop. We're going to charge. Phoebe, charge. Okay, guys, stop. Rhythm analyst. I've got a pulse. It's a rate of 20. Cancel shot. Continue CPR.
Okay, let's go.
Yes.
Rate of 20. I can feel a weak carotid pulse. He's alive.